Whether I'm using a tablet cutter or pill cutting scissors to cut my pills, I weigh them on a milligram scale for accuracy. Let's see, this half is 71 milligrams, and this half is about 92 milligrams. So that's not very evenly split, is it? Sometimes you get a better split than other times.